Đi em theo tụi mình. Anybody must for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Đạt. I'm 18 years old. I go on in Hương Yên. It is very beautiful. I like English very much. I speak English very well, very time. My hobby is play soccer. There are four people in my family. They are father, mother, sister, and me. We love each other very much. 6 months ago, my English used to be very poor and I felt terrible about myself. I even consider a total failure. I had low goals, low dreams, and low hope for the future. But when I studied at Hương Yên English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I always try my best to influence the people around me. But I get up early every morning and tell English crazy. I need English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage by the study. I always try my best to influence the people around me. Therefore, every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I have more people. Hương Yên English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hương Yên English Center to everyone I meet. Thank you very much for listening to me.